So how to reset for the G8 smart lock? First, you need to open this lid, lah. And then over here, you can see there's like two needles over here. So you just shut these two needles.
Please input initialization passcode.
And then it will prompt up for initialization passcode. You just enter. Same for the other side.
Deleting administrator successful.
So once it says deleting administrator successful, means the smart lock has been reset.